I'm really scared.
Oh, you freaking bit me in the mystery box!
Okay, Derek, I'm not okay with this.
Somebody send us a live animal inside of a freaking eBay mystery box that we bought for $100?
How's your day going?
Oh my god, guys, guess what? We're doing a totally new and original idea today. Something that's never been done before on YouTube. We are opening boxes! For the f***ing 80th time! This video is kind of special because we have been doing tons of these Amazon buying videos. So you guys have been loving them, so we've been getting, like, it's not like it's clickbait. We actually bought... said the wee word. I actually buy the stuff. Like, it's not like we press process and then we just say, never mind, refund. We actually get, I have millions of packages every single day, okay? It's not fun for me, even though it would be fun if we were buying stuff that I wanted, but we're buying random stuff. So, today we have packages from probably about
7 different videos.
This is gonna be a mystery because we don't,
come on, I have no idea what any of these packages are from. It's just a bunch of random boxes.
First package we have here.
From Amazon.
Actually, this is from the last video.
Oh.
So.
What is that?
He just got pranked! Oh! But yeah, she had packages today. I wasn't trolling you guys. This is when you pop into the mystery cave of Mr.
Oh my god.
All right, so we got a lot of stuff today. And we have one, like, extremely long package.
Oh my god.
Oh, god damn it! I have no idea what any of this stuff is. None of it even says what, like, it's not like it says, oh, this is this. No, it's just random. So we're opening all these mystery boxes. Okay, this one's already opened. I already opened this one. We're gonna do the mystery box last because the eBay mystery box is like the creme de la creme. It's the piece de resistance. It's the pizza de my pepperoni. If you guys are ready to see what the hell is in any of these packages, we got some clothes, obviously. What the hell is this? This is the smallest package ever. Besides the one.
Oh, man.
If you guys are excited, be sure to kick that like button down below so we can get some good luck to make sure what we get is actually good stuff and not garbage. And if you are new, be sure to subscribe and join the frickin'... D-Squad, baby! Sorry.
So close.
I would tell you what's wrong with this, but you're gonna be very disappointed.
Me or the viewers?
You.
Oh, I'm always disappointed, so...
So this one is our first one here, which I already opened because I thought this was another package that I ordered off-camera just for my own personal needs. I'm not gonna mention what that package was because it still hasn't come yet, and I'm pretty sure the border held it at the border because I can't say why. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna shut up before I get arrested. So this is what... And I just broke the other one, too. So this is what these are. Jeff, you can make a guess on what this is. Do you remember what we ordered?
Magic Beanstalk?
We ordered a magic beanstalk off Amazon.
Derek, you bought a hammock. Okay, nothing's off the table with you.
No, I actually got us matching butt plugs for our tight. I wish I could, like, remember what each video was from. We've made so many of these, I don't know anymore. But these are the Rolex watches that we ordered.
Oh, snap, nice.
Rolex watches so that we could be matching. Me and Jazz Paul can have some little swagginess for our swag mothers. These are only $7 each. These are actually really nice for $7 each.
I'm gonna open these up first. They come in bubble wrap, just like every Rolex does.
So,
oh
yeah.
My god, this is the cheapest feeling thing.
It looks really nice from, like, far.
Yeah, until you, like, walk up to the person you're talking at and they touch it. Feel this.
Feel whoa, that? That's like, it was like lighter than, like, my necklace.
Yeah. This does not fit at all, but, you know, kind of like, yo!
All you have to do is when you're talking to people, just move your wrist really fast. Yo, what's up?
This one, which is Jazz Paul's, if you guys want to get a zoom in on this, you might be thinking, man, where's the hands? They're there, but they broke off, so.
It's broken like everything else in your life.
Oh, well. Man!
Jazz Paul, what time is it?
Wait, can you even read a watch?
I can't.
This is the most uncomfortable. I'm probably gonna get a wrist disease from wearing this. I'm gonna keep it on though.
It's like too many diamonds around the, like, the thing.
Too many diamonds?
Yeah, right there.
You can't have too much bling on your ring.
All right, so next package. Let's go with whatever the heck this is. Yeah. You guys have been leaving tons of comments saying what we should open the packages with. So I took some of your comments and I put them into fruition, which we're gonna do. The very first one somebody said was a mug. So, and I'm not even lying when I say people actually commented this. So we're gonna open this one with a mug.
Can we just... What? What are you doing?
I have magic.
That looks like it should be a CD in there. Probably because it says ACD on the back.
But I have magical powers. Watch, ready? Three.
No, two, I don't want to see
this. I mean, like, the mug will work no matter what. Just like that. The mug works, see? It's all about magic and believing in yourself. So here we have
the best. What? Did we order this?
The best of poison 20. Yeah, we did, remember?
We did?
And we were like, oh, poison. That was a random word.
That's
ew!
Oh my god, sorry, that was first instinct.
What?
Oh, God! The best of Poison, 20 Years of Rock, which we ordered. Jazzball remembers it. I honestly don't remember this at all.
I preferably like AC/DC a bit more.
Jazzball's random.
Poison's good, too.
I wasn't gonna give it to you anyway.
I didn't really want it.
Yeah, you did. You did.
All right, Derek. I wanted it.
Thank you. We would play this for you, but because of copyright, we're gonna play 3 seconds of Poison in 3, 2, 1. Ah! Oh my God, that Poison was just like, it just made me want to go like this.
Oh. That was NSYNC, so.
Let's move on to the next thing! Poison, best of 2017. Are they dead?
No.
Okay. Let's open up whatever the frickin' chicken. The next thing somebody wanted us to open with was something that I didn't want to use. It was a knife. And I mean, come on, guys. Knife? Like, what do you think we're going to use? That's what everybody uses. So why not use a knife sharpener? This is not what you think it is, Jazzball. I know you're very perverted mind and you think this is meant for something else besides sharpening knives, but it's not.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? Ew.
Yeah! Why use a knife when you just use a knife sharpener?
What is it?
Another bag?
It's a little...
Is it my guy, JB?
It is the Justin Bieber... This is from the YouTuber video. This came quick. This is the Justin Bieber... Oh my God. This is an XXXL. This is so small and tight. But I mean, Justin Bieber is looking freaking... Just like a snack and a half. Like, if I was at a buffet, I would get that in my...
Okay.
Plate? I don't know. We also have the pants. These actually might fit.
Will they?
I don't know. Well, you're gonna try it on, so... Jazzball will be trying this on and showcasing it. We'll cut to a clip of that right now. The @jazzzoo95 model status. This will probably break the universe. Victoria's Secret GQ hit me up. I am his manager, so 90% of his proceedings will go to me. Here it comes, guys. Get your pants ready, get some tissues, and get your lotion. @jazz95 is now a model. Despacito. Get out of here. Oh, yes, Daddy, like you did in the last video.
No, I'm not gonna do that anymore. That's it. From now on, I'm gonna change the way I talk. I'm gonna talk like a normal human being. Stop!
I don't know what this is. This is from Beijing, China. It's something very hard. Oh, we are rich, baby!
Is that the gold coin from the Olympic Games from Beijing of 2008, where Michael Phelps and Usain Bolt took over, and we all lost our phones?
No, it's actually a Bitcoin. So this is the Bitcoin. Surprisingly, where did we buy this from?
I think it was
that. It was Amazon. Yeah. This is a comments video, but I thought this would be like a piece of plastic. It's not worth. It's literally worth nothing. But it's like. Like, it's actually, like, a hard coin. Like, if you're a Bitcoin collector who's really into this kind of stuff, it's actually pretty freaking cool! All right, and our next thing is a test of your jelly! Jazzball! Shout out to the person who sent this to my P.O. box. You're the best. All right, next thing we got here...
Oh my God, Jazzball!
We have this. And somebody commented saying they wanted me to open a package with a tea bag. I don't know how this is gonna work, but I'm gonna try my freaking best. So maybe if I put this right here, and I go back here, and I do, like, MLB pitcher status, I got my Rolex on. That's what I'm talking about. That's how you open a bag with a tea. Box with a tea bag.
This magic. Oh my God.
What are you saying for me? Oh my gosh. Oh my.
So different and. Oh my God.
I got to take an Instagram picture with this. I'm sorry. I have to.
So weird.
You calling me weird for appreciating a beautiful woman like Rosanna Pence, you know, when you're obsessed with Supergirl?
I'm not obsessed with Supergirl. If someone's married to their wife, does that mean they're obsessed with their wife?
All right. So this is probably the most precious thing we've ever gotten in our YouTuber video.
Is she even real?
Shut up!
Okay, this is the Rosanna Pansino line from her baking line. I'm gonna leave a link to hers in the description, guys. Go buy everything. Go support the absolute poop out of my butt with her! She deserves it. This is the Rosanna tablet stand.
Do you have a tablet?
Nope.
Are you gonna buy one?
Nope. I'm gonna buy another one of this to stand up that one on top of this one, and I'm at 40 just on top of each other. But guys, I'm going to post an Instagram picture with this on my Instagram. That photo is right there. Go over and comment the heart emoji. Follow me @Derek_Gerard and just spam as many hearts as you can. And I'll be following a bunch of you guys back who do that. You'll be safe over here, okay? Don't worry. The evil Jazz295 will not hurt you. This is something I don't know. This is what the. What could we have ordered that would come in this?
A box.
Think of a new joke.
What?
Alright, somebody wanted me to open it with Windex. I didn't have any Windex.
Are you kidding me right now? That doesn't even make sense. You're not even a waterbender. You had that chance, but you gave it up. You said you didn't want to learn it.
I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna situate myself in the sniper position. Alpha Omega 24, we got sight of the target. He is locked and loaded, firing the last missile in 3, 2, 1.
It's good thing that I'm acid proof.
Oh, this box isn't Jaspel!
Oh my god!
You never, like, it's open. Did you see that, Jaspel?
How? How is that possible?
Okay, every time, I always go too crazy with the paper. I'm gonna take the paper and put it into this box so that I don't have to clean it up afterwards. What is this?
Oh god.
This was the clown thing we ordered.
We ordered a freaking 5-foot-tall clown. So this is what we ordered.
Okay, this is what the heck? That is not okay. What? You should freak out Neo with that.
Guys, welcome to Punked. We're about to prank my sister with this fake clown and she doesn't even know it's fake. Oh, get ready. Mila, could you come here for a second? Could you come film this really quick thing? You don't have to be on camera. It's just right in front of the camera.
What's wrong with his teeth? Did he ever go to the dentist?
No, well, his diet consists of brains.
That's really freaking me out.
Freaking you out?
It's really weird. Derek, you know what I don't like.
What?
You know I don't like guys with red hair.
I should hang on the ceiling over my bed so when I'm lying down, I can look right at him. All right, so this is the one thing that I know because I had to pay $15 for the duty. It's probably the worst thing we have today. I'm just gonna open my hands because I don't know, like nobody really cares. Like this package doesn't have a lot of meaning. Wasting an entire item on opening this wouldn't be very fun. So we have...
Oh my god!
What?
What?
Yeah, so...
Derek!
So,
like, in all seriousness, that looks so fake.
I know. What? Dude, this is 100% legit!
I thought it was real. That does not look real.
What are you talking about, Jaspel? This is real.
I don't think so.
Well, I mean, you know what? I was editing it afterwards, and I was like, man, Jaspel's so excited. I'm like, wait, we're spending $100 on a jersey that probably costs $800 on eBay, and Jaspel's acting like it's gonna be real.
Well, I thought it was gonna be real.
What the hell is this, Jaspel?
I don't know.
This is a 6th grader's art project in high school.
It's not even lined up. What is going on?
Where are you coming from?
What the hell?
You know what? You know what? You're gonna pretend that this is real, Jaspel. I want a genuine, real reaction. I'm gonna put it back in the bag. I'm gonna pull it out and you're gonna pretend like it was real, okay? I'm not spending $100 for a- that looks fake!
I thought it was real.
Okay, ready? Pretend this is the first time. Okay, guys, so I'm opening up this package now.
This magic-
I can't. It's just- Come on, man. It's Ronaldo, and I'm so disappointed.
So, guys, this was the $100 Ronaldo jersey that Jaspel was supposed to finally get his recognition and his redemption, but it is faker than Kylie Jenner's lips.
Okay, you can't say that.
Why? Because she had a baby? You can't make fun of her now?
Exactly.
This is faker than Jaspel's personality in these videos.
Okay, even though that jersey's fake, can you please pick it up?
What?
It's a Manchester United jersey still.
Jaspel is still trying it on for some reason, even though it is faker than my girlfriend's orgasm. I mean, from the front, it looks nice. You just can't turn around. No! We can just burn it. All right, guys, probably the moment I am most excited for, this is something I've never done. This is a $100 eBay mystery box from somebody we don't know, somebody 100% random. This could be full of literal garbage and we can't complain. Like, he could take in his dumpster and just dump it in a box and send it to us. As you guys can tell, this is an official mystery box because there are question marks on the side. And that's how you know that this is legit.
Someone actually drew question marks on here?
Yeah, and
that wasn't you.
They wrote cared for with love.
Oh my god.
And it's not my writing, Jaspel. It was cared for with love until I dropped it at the very start of the video and probably broke everything inside of it. Something somebody recommended is that we open a package with a package. So I'm gonna take this box here and that was a terrible idea. Jaspel, think of something better.
How about, we can use scissors.
Scissors?
Yeah.
I have a way better idea than scissors, really?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Give me one sec. Oh my god, Jaspel, I thought of something amazing to use to open the box. Why didn't you think? Scissors! All right, so let's open this up. There's a pube.
That is, oh my god.
As you guys can see, one of the guy's eyelashes came off. That's what I'm praying that it is. This is an eBay mystery box. This is a new, maybe if this is good, we'll-
You find a pube on the side of the box, and you say, I'm really excited. Okay, there's some green stuff in there. I'm not. Okay,
I hear some metal. I'm kind of-
I'm really scared.
Someone just freaking bit me in the mystery box!
Okay, Derek, I'm not okay with this.
Somebody send us a live animal inside of a freaking eBay mystery box that we bought for $100? Okay, there's a little note. As you guys can see, this is what this magical person sent to us. Okay, so mystery box contains all new products cared for- I don't know why he loves that phrase. Cared for with love.
It's almost like he's just setting us up. He's building our hopes up, and then once we know what's inside, like, those guys.
He's like, I really care about this package, okay? Even though everything was from the
dollar store.
You ready?
Okay, yeah, aim it at me, right?
Thanks. What, you think it's gonna explode?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna pull the very first thing that I saw. Here, you know what? It's maybe more fun if I just pulled it out one by one. This is the very first thing that I saw when I pulled off the sheet.
Wow.
Wait. What is this? Is that a gorilla? Okay, let's see if we get our money's worth. How much do you think this is worth?
Probably a dollar.
Like 99 cents.
Yeah, yeah.
Gorilla shaped like a tire. Whoever thought of this is probably the worst idea maker on the history of... Guys, hear this. A gorilla. That's... All right, next. I'm just gonna reach... There's something very furry. Oh my god. Oh, it was bubble wrap. Okay.
What the hell? There?
Okay, so there's this. Our second thing in the... It's wet. It's freaking wet! So we have a star ashtray and two...
That's worth at least $5.
That is not $5, Jasmine.
Fine, $5 take away $4.50.
Probably pulled that off his pantry. He's like making this mystery box around his house. Okay. Oh, these idiots just sent me $100. All right, let me grab that I don't need anymore. That. Yeah. Hey, yo, dog, Jimmy, give me your stupid freaking monkey tire dog toy. So we have a LED headlamp.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it would be cool.
That's worth at least like, what, $10, $12?
See here? So we have... And it all fell apart as soon as I touched it. It smells like an old person. All right, so now what you do is you put this over your head. Hopefully this guy didn't have lice. And now when you're, you know, inside of a cave, you can go, oh my god, I can... Is it on? Whoa. Guys, I am now inside of the pumpkin hole. Good thing I have my light on top of my head, otherwise I wouldn't... Whoa, it's different... There's different levels! Okay, thanks, shout outs to- What kind of name do you think a person who made this mystery box would have?
John.
John? John, thank you so much for the first somewhat decent thing. Keep on going. I don't want to put my mouth on this.
I wouldn't mean it.
You know what? If I get a disease, it'll be worth it for the views. Okay. You can't kiss me for a good hour.
Oh,
so.
God, no! All right, next. I swear to God, I had the exact same bandana. I gave it to one of our friends. He lost it, and it's just fate. We get the exact same colored one back. Maybe it's one of our friends.
So this is a nice little blanket for a baby, or it's a bandana, whichever one you want it to be. Ew, oh my freaking why?
What?
No, no!
Is it actually full? How is it not spilling?
It's a freaking. You put this in your freezer and it gets cold. They gave us an eraser for your life.
Alright. Oh.
Let's see if I can erase my memory of opening up this mystery box because realizing I wasted $100 on this and I also wasted $100 on a fake Ronaldo jersey. Oh wait, I still remember. Alright, continuing on, we have jumbo playing cards.
Whoa, yes. I've always wanted to have jumbo playing cards.
Okay, I gotta show you the best magic trick. I learned this a couple days ago. I just ripped the entire box open. Okay, think of a number, think of a card, any card, put it in your mind.
27.
20.
You said any, oh yeah.
Can you think of one more card?
Okay.
Oh. Check in your back pocket.
Whoa, oh my god.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Continue on, we got jumbo playing cards. Shout out, we have accessories for
screwdrivers.
Oh, that's actually useful.
That is useful.
John, how did you know?
That's worth at least, I'd say, $8 right there.
Really?
Yeah.
So we have two useful things so far out of a good 30 that I have thrown away. So we have.
Ew. That comb just looked like it's been through some damn nasty lights. It's like white dots everywhere. Ew, don't touch it.
We have Canada headphones. You can get these from any dollar store anywhere. The thing about these headphones is like you just pull it a little bit and they-
Oh my
god. They just break.
What the hell, Derek?
You know how when you're like listening to music and like your headphones get caught on the table and like they'll pull out of your head? These headphones, like when that happens, they're literally made of nothing.
That was a bit harsh. The journey is the destination.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense at all.
The journey is the destination.
I think a better saying would have been like,
don't waste $100 on a mystery box from eBay.
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, me and you are having our little time. Mom, don't come in. About the jerk!
Okay, you
just broke it. Next up we have
the St. Patrick's Day sunglasses with a bit of orange mustache.
And they're broken.
Whoa, where'd Derek go? Oh wait, he's the dumbass behind the glasses.
Alright, awesome. We have always wanted to know the frickin' temperature. Not like I know it on my iPhone that tells me! And the very last thing. In case you ever want a flashlight in your computer.
That is very, very cool. Too bad it wastes your battery like crazy. That's not bad.
Is there anything else in here besides some green? Okay, John?
Okay.
Okay, so is this considered useful?
I think so. Okay. I mean, semi.
Everything we have that is useful, let's put out on the table. I'm gonna throw all this other garbage away. So out of $100, from a $100 eBay mystery box, we have this thing that was useful, which is like a bunch of different size screwdrivers, which again is probably from the dollar store, but it is still useful. We have this light you can put on your head and be like, yo, what's up?
I got a light on my head.
And we have this other light. This guy like, John loves lights!
Maybe he grew up in a very dark societal town. That's the only way he could survive, was trying to find the light, and he's trying to give that same motivation to other people.
Jazz Paul's BS is not what I want right now, okay? You spent $100 on a bunch of stuff from the dollar store. Do you realize that, Jazz Paul? You're standing there with that dumb smirk on your freaking face. Well,
he just broke that light.
It was already probably didn't freaking work anyway. Okay, so moral of this story, guys, is this is the card you were thinking of. Moral of the story, don't buy mystery boxes. I've seen YouTubers buy $4,000 mystery boxes. And you know what they get? Absolutely freaking nothing. This is all just a big scam for people to make money, but it's fun in some stupid kind of way.
You're really selling us off. Like, what the hell? It's really dumb, guys, but it's so much fun.
Thank you guys so much for coming along on this journey of opening up these mystery boxes. If you guys want to see more unboxings, let us know in the comment section down below what we should buy. If this video can get to 35,000 likes, we will buy another mystery box and waste more money. But you guys have to, no, you know what? 40,000 likes. I don't think I've ever gotten 40,000 likes on a video. So kick that like button down below if you want us to waste more of our money and have me rage so that you guys can know that this was the other card you were thinking of, wasn't it?
You gotta give it up.
You know what? At the end of the day, I am happy because I now have a nice Rosanna Pansino, something to remind me every single day of the goddess that is Ro. We will see you guys all in the next video, coming very soon to a YouTube channel near you. Definitely not Jazz Balls though, because he never posts anything. Alright, thank you guys. We will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day. Always, always, always remember the motto of do good, die great. We are working on new merch, guys. I know you guys have been freaking complaining about it for so long. I'm trying. I'm just one person, okay? Jazz Ball does help me, but it's kind of hard to get help from a guy who has the education of a second grader. We will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day. I already said that, but it's okay because me and Jazz Ball are really, really... Alright, we'll see you all very soon. See ya.
Let's get it on. Okay, I feel uncomfortable being here now.
Are you jealous?
I'm not jealous.
You want to join?